Yo everyone, what's going on? I'm Mensa. Welcome to my YouTube. Get me. So today I just want to talk a bit, innit? What I wanted to talk today about, gym. Cool. I go gym. Sometimes I let people know I go gym. Sometimes I don't let no one know I go gym. Why is it, as soon as you start going gym, you tell one of the man, yo, you get me? Man's been banging gym now. Bruh, what? How much you benching? Big man. First of all, did I tell you I was competing with you? All the man I ever want to know is, wow, you hit me, man can bench 100 kg and that. How much is man benching? Big man, did I tell you I was getting gym for you? Oh, babe, how much do you bench? There's no girls ever. So why are you asking man how much do I bench? You get me? Who told you I go gym to bench? I don't go gym to bench, you get me? The reasons I go gym is to get myself looking in shape and that. That's the first thing. Next thing, why do random people just want to help you out in the gym? But I understand, like, spotting. I understand the ethics and whatnot. So, if I'm struggling in the weight, by all means, come and grab the weight. Make sure I don't kill myself. But you just got people that just want to come and just rub up your body for no damn reason. Take, for instance, now. So, I've gone David Lloyd's, innit? My boy was like, yo, come through David Lloyd's. Pretty luxurious gym. For those of you that don't know what David Lloyd's is, it's all mad in that. Them man there are paying £100 in that for gym membership. It's a well-being centre, they'll let you know. Me, I go to a dirty, gritty gym with the hard guys are, where the weight's all peeling off and that. £25 a month. I ain't got £100 a month to be spending on a well-being centre, you get me? The man up in the jacuzzi, up in the sauna, up in the swimming pool and that. Me, I ain't got bread for that. I'll be honest with you guys, innit? So cool, giving me a day pass, he said, yo, come to David Lloyd's gym, yeah? Going to David Lloyd's gym. Me, I got a warm-up that I do, innit? Consists of pull-up, press-up, tricep dips, so you get me. It consists of all of that, innit? Bearing in mind now, I'm on my second set. So the routine that I do is quite intense. So watch me now, halfway through doing my pull-ups. Doing my pull-ups now. Some old Caucasian brother, you get me? He's come up behind me now. I just felt my man's hands on my waist, eh? My big man. So I've turned around now. I was like, you know, you give the awkward, like, fakes. Like, I'm thinking, haha, fakes, get off, man. My man's spotting me. So I'm there struggling through the, yeah, my man's there just pushing me up. I'm thinking, eh? This gym is friendly, cuz. You get me? Next thing you know, my man wanted to invite me to the sauna and that. Cancelled. So yeah, so you get me? So I'm there doing my pull-up, whatever, stressing. My man's there just spotting me. I'm thinking, big man, get your hands off my waist. You get me? My man's trying to grab up my lats and that. Big man, don't grab my lats. You get me? I'm not coming gym for you. Don't be spotting me, bro. I don't know you. I understand. You get me? I understand there's the ethics of that. There's the gym ethics. When someone's dying, come and assist. Did I tell you I was dying, my brother? No. Next time, stay in your lane and do your own damn thing. Do you understand? So next thing you know, I'm there, carry on doing my thing. My man's come over to me now. Yeah, mate, can you spot me? Eh? Big man, did I tell you I want to come and touch you? Did I tell you I wanted to do gym buddy with you? I got my gym buddy. He's over there doing his damn thing. You want me and you to start doing gym together? Do I know your mate? Do I know your name? Absolutely not, baby. So yeah, so that's just one of the things that it's just the random things just happen in gym. You always got them brothers making up the most noise in the gym. Big man, who attention are you trying to grab? Because all the paintings are on the treadmill, you get me? They're on the treadmills and that, just doing their run. Some of them got funny runs as well. They'll be looking like Forrest Gump, fam, just doing a mad funny run, you know? But who are you in this weight room trying to impress? Because I don't care what you can bench. I said it at the beginning of the video. I don't care how much you're lifting, bro. Them man there, don't worry about them man there. They just eat the weights. Arrgh! Make a bare noise in the gym. Big man, I come to gym to have a relaxing gym session. I came to gym with me and my partner. I come to gym so we can have a nice, chilled, relaxed gym session. You just got them man there to eat the weights. They're just making a bare noise. Letting everyone know they're doing some massive weights. Well done. Well done on you, bro. So why does everyone think that gym is a competition? I don't go gym for you, bro. I don't get these gains for you, bro. I don't get it for her either, you get me? These are for me, baby, you get me? You know what it is for? You know when a carnival, wireless, what? Summertime, man just back off my, oh, sorry, I ain't even got a top on. Man just back off my joints, you get me? Just got the fist all pumping and that, boom, you get me? But another thing, so you man that come to my gym, you get me? I already told you what the gym's like. It's the gritty, the nitty. Nah, there's no nitties there, but I mean, the gym's a bit buster. You walk in and that, and the floor's all peeling and that. Ain't no David Lloyd's well-being center or anything like that. Tell me why there's always a don that just comes out swagged up, eh? My man's wearing Balenciaga runners to the gym. Money, you don't need to be in this gym. Go to David Lloyd's. That's where you belong. What? You see me, when I go gym, I will go in the deadest gear. You know why? Because I'm going to sweat, baby. What am I going to do? Bang on some Valentinos or go bang on a Valentino t-shirt to go pump some weights? Absolutely not. See the man there? But what am I saying though? You get me? The man there, you just come down with an iced out, bust down. The man there that come in jeans. Bro, you didn't come to the gym to be... You probably come to just take one quick snap and just bounce. What I was going to say is also, if you're looking to go gym, yeah? Here's some advice, innit? Don't go to a bait gym. Go with someone that you know is more on gym than you are. You're going to need that push. You're going to need someone that's just going to be able to push you a little bit harder. And don't be watching no other man in the gym either. Your own progress is what you gotta account for. Do you understand? I hope I said that right. What I'm trying to say is, 1 week you might be banging the 12s to 14s. A couple months down the line, you're now banging 35s and that. That is progress. You may get them steam heads and that just start off at 35s or whatnot. Who knows what they do in the behind the back doors, fam? And why is it also, sometimes you see the wettest brothers in the gym, but they ain't ever banging weights. Them are the predators, you get me? Them and they have done their gym session prior, and now you're just trying to take all the women and that. Big man, leave some of the women alone. Do you understand me, boy? And how did I not know that there was a girls only gym in every gym? That one there is mental. You know what that spot's like? That's like going to the toilets in the club and that. That's where you find all the nyash. Darling. Another thing as well, bro, why is everyone so concerned about leg day, man? Get me? I think I'm happy with spaghetti legs. It's not that bad, you know. I used to be a cyclist and that, ride Landers of Brighton, 60 mile bike ride and that. Tell me something about leg day, baby. Everyone wants to be up in your business. You get me? When you go in gym and that, everyone just wants to know. Next thing you know, listen, like I said at the beginning of the video, I go gym and I don't always let people know. But how about if I want to show off my blood clot body, I'm going to show off my body, you get me? These abs ain't supposed to be hidden for no reason, baby. Do you understand? Like, don't even get me started in that. Because back in the day when I had noodle arms and that, everyone weren't minded when I was back and I'm like, oh, look at him. Look at his little skinny noodle arms. I ain't got noodle arms now, baby. You get me? And another thing as well, do you know what's so nuts in that? Them man there just hate for no reason. Above you, you're a black man, you got abs. Oh man, you've had abs since day. Oh man, you ain't even got a train to get abs. Hey big man, do you know what these abs can do? Don't even get me started. Don't even get me started, because the core is there. They're not for show. Don't get... Listen, it's like people like to hate for no reason. Step into a gym, then tell me something. Do you understand? You man just want to hate for no reason, cuz. You get me? I just back up my joints on camera right now and that. You get me? Show man the militant abs. You get me? It's militant. Oh shit, man's got like 8 abs right now. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco. You get me? Man's got bare abs right now. You get me? You get me? And like, I'm so concerned about leg day. How about you enter gym day? Do you know what I mean? The ones that don't go gym, every day you want to mention leg day. Enter the gym day. Yeah? Then tell me something. Do you understand? But I can't lie, leg day is so dry, man. When I'm walking on the beach and that, how concerned are you about my legs? I need to know, because I've been putting it off. You get me? Man's got twigs in that. Do you understand? I'm pretty sure if I got the muscles in that, looking dench in that. But thank you for watching this video. I just needed to get it out there. And I just needed to introduce myself as well. So I'll just say it again. I am Mensa. Yes, anytime you hear Mensa, that's me, baby. I'm looking to do more videos and I'm looking to do more talks. I'm just looking to do a wide range of things. I can't tell you exactly what I'm going to bring to this YouTube thing, but I'm going to bring me, do you understand? My personalities, because I got quite a few personalities. I mean, if I wanted to sit here and talk formally to the camera, I can do so. How do you think I got my interview, baby? You think I rocked up and I was like, yo, big man, I need my job. Do you know what I mean? I need me some funds. They would have looked at me like, no, get out of here. Yeah, man. Like, subscribe, comment. Thanks for everyone supporting me. Listen, we're gonna blow up together. And you know me, if you know me, you know I keep it real. 100. You get me? You know I keep it natural. You know it's me, baby, 24/7 and that. Late night,
let me think you on a late night, and pick you up at 8, 9-ish. We can do it late night. First we get to kissing, then we get to touching. If we get past the phone games.